from Kitsch.
I'm wearing Manav Gangwani.
Gowns can be very boring, so I want to put my own twist on.
Glittering galas, designer gowns and immaculate appearances. The IFA is not just about the awards, but also about who wears what. And the night definitely belonged to the Kapoors as Ranbir, who walked away with the Best Actor trophy for Rockstar, looked dapper in a Jodhpuri.
It's the last award of the year, so really looking forward to the turn of events inside.
Bipasha Basu looked as glamorous as ever in this blazing pink number.
Well, I'm wearing Gauri and Nainika, my usual favourites, most of the times I wear them.
The elusive Rekha looked radiant in a Kanjivaram and was honoured for her contribution to cinema, but as always chose to flee past the shutterbugs. While Priyanka, who performed to a medley of Rekha's songs on stage, had no qualms telling us what she was wearing for her big night.
I'm wearing Dolce & Gabbana tonight.
So excited about the evening. You're performing also and you're nominated as well.
Yes, I'm very excited about the evening. I'm most nervous about my performance because I'm doing a tribute to Rekha ma'am and she's winning Lifetime Achievement. And she's going to be sitting in front of me while I perform, so that's scary.
In Singapore with Pooja Talwar, Radhika Vasthi for NDTV.
Do you have the NDTV Profit app? All the markets, all the news and your own homemade, ready-made portfolio available there for you.
We will right now answer what you should sell, what you should buy when markets are down.
Download at ndtvprofit.com/apps. Get the best app from the channel you trust.